Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I am going to show you how to install latest version of Groovy on Windows operating system. So to install Groovy, it is very important to have Java installed on your system. So for that, just simply go to favorite browser and to just simply type over here Java JDK download. Hit enter. So that will show you this oracle.com. So just simply go to their official site. And when you scroll down over here, you will get Java EC Development Kit version 24 is available to download. So by the way, this link I'm going to provide right in your channel description. So here we are going to switch to Windows and to click on this MSI installer. So that's going to immediately start. So that's going to immediately start downloading our Java JDK 24. You can see it is rightly started downloading. Once when you get rightly downloaded, just simply click on that installer. So welcome to Java installation wizard, click on next, again, it will ask you for administrative privileges, click on yes, and our Java installation is rightly begun. And there you go, so you can see that our Java is rightly installed, click on close. You can also minimize your browser as well. So now that our Java is rightly installed, it's time to set our Java path. So just go to your C drive and go to program files. And you will get a Java folder over here. So go inside that, you will get JDK 24, which is just now installed. Go inside bin folder and click on this path and right click and copy. And now you can minimize this and go to search and just simply type environ. So that will show you this edit the system environment variable. Open that and click on environment variables, click on path, edit, new, and right click and paste that Java path over here, Java JDK 24 path over here. Click on OK, again OK, and again OK. Once you have Java installed, it's time to install Groovy now. Just go to favorite browser again, open a new tab, and just simply type Groovy download. Hit enter. So that will show you this Apache Software Foundation. So just go to their official site of groovy.apache.org. So here you will see this download page of Groovy. So this link I'm going to provide right in your channel description. Here you can see this is the latest version of Groovy, that is version 4.0.27. So when you scroll down, you will also get a Groovy version 5 as well. But this is a beta version, so I'm not going to recommend you to download this beta version or alpha version. So always download that version which is already released. So this stable release, you can see, so this is the stable release, that is Groovy version 4.2 and above. So I'm going to download their distribution, so this Windows installer. So click on that and it's going to redirect to this JFrog, and here is our JFrog platform, and here is our MSI. So click on that and it's going to start downloading our Groovy. You can see it is actually started downloading. Once downloaded, just simply click on that installer. So you can minimize your browser and click on next over here. So you must read this license agreement, accept it, click on next. So you are going to do complete installation. So click on install. It will going to ask you for administrative privileges, click on yes, and our installation of Groovy is rightly started. And you can see that our Groovy is rightly installed, click on finish. So now if we again go to search and this time simply type cmd to open your command prompt, and within command prompt if you just simply type groovy space dash dash version and just simply hit enter, you are going to get this prompt coming, groovy version 4.2.26, and it is using JVM version 24. So that is that Java JDK version 24, that is what we have installed. Alright, so in this way you can easily install Groovy. You can also see the desktop shortcut as well. If you are interested on Python, I highly recommend you to follow this playlist. So all these videos are completely free and available on our channel, along with source code as well. So enter source code also completely free, you will get on our Geeky Script official website. So do check out our other videos as well. So that is basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.